tomorrow. 5 games out west. Porzingis kicks it out. Anthony sets for three. Off the mark. Irving tips it to Love. Love again fires it down court to James for the slam. Another great outlet pass for Kevin Love.
That was better and harder than the first one. An unbelievable pass by Love. I mean, the rebound, and to get it over the 7'3" Porzingis to hit James in stride. I'm not sure there's another guy in the NBA who can make that pass.
No, I think you're right.
Love long outlet pass. LeBron, who's underneath, he dunks. Oh, my word. An 80-footer by Kevin Love over the head. It found LeBron right underneath.